So when the list is long, I see it cycles through the names that's on the list that I have right here. And there's some empty spots too, so it could fall on the empty spot. And then there's some picture images that people could win. And then when you spin, brings up that winner and you remove that name. This is cool.